Hi everyone, my name is Rimun. Hope you are doing well. In this video, if you are worried about using some keywords or some sentences and you don't know if these words are copyrighted or not, in order not to make your account in the risk, so in this video I would like to show you some great tools that would help you to check them out to be safe while working on Redbubble. And now let's go. And the first website today is appsto.gov, that stands for United States Patent and Trademark Office.government. Okay, and here you can search for any trademark, any copyrighted name. Step by step, one by one, go to this button, find it fast, okay, and this link icon, go to trademarks, and for TESS, which means search trademark database, okay, and click over that. Okay, therefore in this table, go to the first statement, basic word mark search, click on it. Okay, and therefore you can type here any word you want to know if it's copyrighted or not. Okay, for example, we can type here UFC, that stands for Ultimate Fighting Championship. Okay, just go to this, enter. And here you will find its status, it's live or dead, registered or not. Okay, live, okay, it is copyrighted and the trademark, okay, of course UFC, okay, and of course you can type here any statement, any word you want, like NASA, any celebrity name, TV show, talk show, movie name, song, and so on. Okay, so the first website today is United States Patent and Trademark Office. Second website today is TMHunt.com, Trademark Hunt. It's specific for search for clothing trademarks. Clothing trademarks. And you can type any word. For example, UFC. Okay. Just go to search. And of course, it's okay, as you see, it's trademark and copyrighted name. For typeset, it's type, design, and it's text. Also, it's copyrighted name. Okay, perfect. The next website today is Trademarkia. Trademarkia, world's largest search engine for trademarks. We can try another word. For example, rock or unicorn. So you'll find here some suggestions. Just we can search for this word, rock name. If we wanna make design that contains this word. As you see, the type of the product, the final product, the end product, like textile, fabrics, okay, meat, poultry, and game, registered, and so on, okay, biological and biochemical preparations, and so on, okay, so you can type here anything as you want, okay. For example, we can search for here Riemann Sapri, for example. This one, it is not registered, okay. The next website today quickly is, and publicspider.com is a specific tool for Redbubble designers to find the best and suitable niches and keywords to work on, okay, and I have talked about this tool in details. You'll find this video below in the first comment. And as you see here, you will find for these names, for these keywords, if these keywords are copyrighted or not. Okay, for red, it's registered and copyrighted. For green, it's safe to use. Okay. So we can type here any word like UFC. Okay, just enter. And you will find this word, of course, is copyrighted and trademarked in red TM trademark. Okay, and now reaches the end of the video. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. See you in the next video, and goodbye.